Namaste. Chakradhyana is a very powerful sadhana known to the Indian seers for over 5,000 years. This practice basically involves concentration on the various chakras or energy centers in the psychic body. Activation of these chakras would mean opening up of various doors of your consciousness, thereby taking you to a very divine state of existence. For optimum results in chakra dhyana, you should sit comfortably in either siddhasana or vajrasana or sukhasana with your spine erect. With your index fingers gently touching the thumbs, place both your palms facing skywards on your laps. Close your eyes, deeply inhale and exhale, and relax yourself completely. Wait for the chanting to begin, and as you listen to the name of the chakra, you could visualize that chakra before your eyes, or just concentrate on that spot in the body which would be mentioned periodically. As you listen to the Bija Mantra being chanted, you too could chant the same inwards, or just silently focus on that chakra. When Kundalini Arohanam is chanted, visualize a bright golden fluid flooding the chakra and turning it bright golden in color. This dhyana must not be performed in the lying down posture. Focus now on the perineal region, the region of the Muladhara.
Thank you.
lung. The genital region, the region of Svadhisthana.
Om Svadhisthana. Vang. Bang.
Vam. Focus on the navel, the region of the Manipura.
Om Shri Manipadme Hum. Rang.
Focus now to the center of your chest, the region of Anahata.
Om Anahata.
Now focus on the epiglottis, the region of Vishuddhi.
Om Vishuddhi. Hum.
Hum.
Om Kundalini Arohanam. Kundalini Arohanam. Kundalini Arohanam. Kundalini Arohanam. Kundalini Arohanam. Kundalini Arohanam. Kundalini Arohanam.
Bring your focus now to the center of your eyebrows, the region of Agnya.
Om Agnye. Kundalini Arohanam. Kundalini Arohanam. Kundalini Arohanam. Kundalini Arohanam. Kundalini Arohanam. Kundalini Arohanam.
Now concentrate on the crown of your head, the region of Sahasrara.
Om Sahasrara. ஓகும் சத்யம் ஓகும் சத்யம் ஓகும் சத்யம் சத்யம் ஓகும் சத்யம் ஓகும் சத்யம் சத்யம் ஓம் குண்டலினி அரோஹணம் குண்டலினி அரோஹணம் குண்டலினி அரோஹணம் குண்டலினி அரோஹணம் குண்டலினி அரோஹணம் குண்டலினி அரோஹணம் குண்டலினி அரோஹணம்
You could now gently move into Shavasana, that is, you could lie down facing skywards. Leave your arms loose on either side of your body. Close your eyes and breathe normally.
Virajami Papma Huyam
kalpa me shuddhintam jyotiraham viraja vipapma bhuya sagaswaha vakcharma magum sarudhir medo majja snayavo sthini me shuddhintam jyotiraham viraja vipapma bhuya sagaswaha Shirapani Pada Pashva Prishthorudara Janghasishno Pasthapayavo Me Shudhyantam Jyotiraham Virajavi Papma Bhuya Sagaswaha Uttishtha Purusha Harita Pingala Lohitakshi Dehi Dehi Dadapayita Me Shudhyantam Jyotiraham Virajavi Papma Bhuya Sagaswaha Pasthejo Vayurakasha me Shudhyantam Jyotiraham Virajavi Papma Bhuya Sagaswaha Shabdasparsha Ruparasa Gandha me Shudhyantam Jyotiraham Virajavi Papma Bhuya Sagaswaha Manovakaya Karmani me Shudhyantam Jyotiraham Virajavi Papma Bhuya Sagaswaha Abhyakta Bhavair Ahankarair Jyotiraham Virajavi Papma Bhuya Sagaswaha Atma Me Shudhyantam Jyotiraham Virajavi Papma Bhuya Sagaswaha Antaratma Me Shudhyantam Jyotiraham Virajavi Papma Bhuya Sagaswaha Paramatma Me Shudhyantam Jyotiraham Virajavi Papma Bhuya Sagaswaha Annamaya Pranamaya Manomaya Vijnanamaya Manandamaya Atma Me Shudhyantam Jyotiraham Virajavi Papma Bhuya Sagaswaha Annamaya Pranamaya Manomaya Vijnanamaya Manandamaya Atma Me Shudhyantam Jyotiraham Virajavi Papma Bhuya Sagaswaha Shudhe Swaha Shuddhi Pasaya Swaha Vivitye Swaha Ridvidhanaya Swaha Kasho